My advice to whoever's being bullied is to just keep powering through it.
Demi Lovato has opened up about her own bullying and rehab struggles at a news conference in Mexico ahead of her live shows in the country. The former Disney star has become an inspiration for her legion of fans. She has fought eating disorders and was bullied at school. Having got through the tough times, she had some words of wisdom for her fans.
My advice to whoever's being bullied is to just keep powering through it. I know for me, I had something that I enjoyed to continue to do, and that was making music. I worked really, really hard on my music when I was being bullied, and that's kind of what got me through it. So if you can find something that you love to do or you're passionate about, try to find that.
Writing about her own road to recovery in the best-selling book Staying Strong 365 Days a Year, Demi hopes her story can be an inspiration to all of her fans.
I wrote the book because I wanted to inspire my younger fans and also my older fans. I wrote the book because I wanted to just make a difference and hopefully share some positivity and some light with people that need some daily inspiration.
Demi plays two shows in Mexico before she takes her Neon Lights tour to the UK.